Let's go, Devin. That boy, Devin.
That brace is definitely helping.
Yes, Devin, lift it.
Metal's just more to keep it in like place than if it came in.
As long as he's on offense, it's gonna be awesome. Devin, work a Turk! Work a Turk, not a cradle. You have a bad cradle. He does.
He knows it too.
That boy, Devin. Snap it! Snap! That boy. Devin, near side. Come around.
Yeah, it's
near side.
We have practice and stuff.
We're gonna start going to like stick and stuff. And then there's open tournaments, and then there's actually like teams that will offer us stuff. So we could probably go to Fox and
stay there.
I don't know. Even there's community. There's
settle.
You can place and be an All-American.
It sounds like your team's very stacked.
It is, but we don't all go to practice this thing because practice is on Mondays and Thursdays. And I have class on Thursday nights. On Mondays I go. It's like Mondays, nobody goes. Like Travis doesn't go on Mondays. Sebastian has work on Mondays, so everybody goes on Thursdays. And I don't go. I can't even change the day because it's all around what we can do.
That boy, Devin.
There's some practice there. That's good. Jiu-jitsu practice is there. So we share it with two other things.
Why don't you rent it for the bathroom?
I don't know. It is, but they're like, yeah, they're kids. I mean, the highest they go is like...
Settle! Settle!
They go on their own.
Settle!
I mean, yeah. Or you guys don't have to.
It's like a wrestling club. That's cool. There's poles like in the middle. I mean, it's all right.
That boy, Devin.